that has all your crimes from your entire life, your shit is going. Anybody know about the feds? They know the feds got like a little number thing. Your numbers, your points, bitch, your points are probably a 5. Bitch, you probably got 2 points for traffic ticket. You probably ain't got no points. You 0 points. That man. Look here, man. Let me tell you how ass niggas like this. Yeah, man. Free sauce, leave. Free all my niggas. Because I got plenty of gangsters up in there. Ain't told a bitch ass thing. I love the devil. You know what it is with me. Yeah, man. That nigga was in that hole crying, bro. Bro, I'm in jail, bro. They keep asking me to rap pussy is power, bro. Y'all better leave me alone. I'm petty. I don't give a damn. Y'all will make fun of me. Y'all will be laughing at me. Ooh, he got that little hair hanging. He think he cute. Damn, blood. Why that boy do that? Sauced up podcast. Hey, man, these people pussy prosecutor.
Everybody
could have
got a 10.
Everybody, and then the way Atlanta do time, all them niggas could have got a 10 and got out in 2 years, bro. So what? Bitch, fade your shit. Dude, call that be a real nigga like goddamn Kodak or somebody, man. Goddamn, call the president, nigga. Nigga, call Joe Biden, nigga. Bitch, nigga, who you talking about zesty, nigga? I bet your hoe gonna try to undress me and caress me and pay me, nigga. And I ain't talking about with no Nestle either, fool ass nigga. How much you wanna bet? How much you wanna bet your bitch to pay a nigga like me to be on OnlyFans?
Y'all ain't finna prosecute me!
Fool! OnlyFans, selling that dick. That's what my job is. Yeah, yeah, officer. Yes, I'm selling my own dick on OnlyFans. Where's my prostitution case? Give me the same case you giving them hoes. Cause I sell my dick. That's it. On the camera.
y'all made this shit legal, not me.
Y'all made it legal, not me. Nah, bro, on some real nigga shit, bro. On the real shit. My boy said they pushing, please, Lord Jesus. Please. Man, I don't give a fuck about you hoe ass niggas. You niggas get bad. Hey, look, I don't give a fuck about your favorite rapper came out to be a punk. A punk is a punk. If you support punks and punk activity, that's all. That's you, baby. Salute to you and the LGBT community. Support y'all. That's what you like. That's what you like. But we ain't fucking with that around where I'm from. I'm from a place called Texas, Houston, Dallas. We all fucked up around here. You get punched on, beat up, chased out of clubs, stole. All the little shit you like to used to do, you can't do that no more. So I understand this is a new culture. This is the cancel culture. This is the internet culture. You know what I'm saying? So I know y'all got a whole bunch of understanding and excuses for everybody. You know what I'm saying? But I'm from a place in the time period we don't make no excuses, nigga. Your bitch made, nigga. Ain't you a Crip? This does not follow up under the rules of gangbanging, my good sir. But hey, what the fuck do I know? I don't know shit.
You ain't no motherfucking body.
I ain't nobody.
Who the fuck are you?
I ain't nobody. I'm just a little old sauce walker, man. You know what I'm saying? I ain't nobody, bro. You know what I'm saying? I ain't talking my leg, bro. What mother found that pastor? That phone right there. What the fuck? Hey, I just want to know, man. Hey, if y'all gonna do the same shit y'all did to 6ix9ine, don't be on no racial shit. Don't act like no Mexican, bro. Don't be on no racial shit. You know what I'm saying? He Mexican. It don't matter what he is. He Mexican.
What
are
you trying to
get
on?
Ooh, show them all. Mike, these is a shoe guard, bro. Let me see them hoes. Damn.
You can have your life back.
I ain't gonna lie, see? Shit, just what them trying to tell you, Mike, dude. This type of shit made that boy tear right here. He tired of not wearing shit like this. He mad as hell. He. That's why that boy told right there. Like my nigga Boosie said, the game fucked up. Boosie said the game fucked up, man. The game fucked up, bro.
How you did that? How you did that? Yeah, I stitched up on the beat, but how you did that? Yeah, I told him in the foot. How you did that? Yeah, I got to see you. I got it. What I did there?
How you did
there? How you did there?
I'm talking about.
I told on my crew. I got it. I did there.
Yeah,
I went to court and got it. I did there.
Bro, how is niggas getting pro? How is so many people getting pro bases on the Rico?
I was wiping my nose in the courtroom. How I did that?
Ooh. That boy wiped his nose in that bitch. He slimed them niggas. Ooh, that boy. Oh, as soon as that boy walked out the courtroom with that bitch to eat. Slap.
That boy slapped your boy, Zaddy.
That boy with that bitch is why I still look at him. Yes. Slap. Slap. Just see how he hit that out.
Yes.
How he hit that out? How he hit?
Yes. Mm.
That nigga kept his word. He probably did tell that boy to tell. I don't give a damn if your big homie told you to tell. Look here, man. You go ahead and go live your life free, my nigga. And you take over the brand, man. I wouldn't give a damn, nigga. I'm a man. Fuck this shit.
He blew up his undress for them boys.
Thug, Louis Vuitton dress for them boys.
He Louis Vuitton dressing it out. He fresh braids in that bitch.
He
slapped. I'm talking about he that nigga got Charmaine in that hoe braiding and shit. That boy came out that bitch like he left hell time. That boy came out that bitch neat.
That boy got
Christina. He got Christina up in that hoe doing this shit.
My nigga said, Chris is wide hell the game. Yes, thirsty.
So you admit that the firearms was with you in the vehicle on this day?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, do sir. You admit? Do you admit that your rap career funded a criminal organization?
Yes,
yes, it did.
Yes, sir.
Can I go home now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that boy say yes, sir. Ski.
Damn. Damn. That nigga slapped that boy.
Oh, that what y'all like.
Slime.
That what y'all want y'all whole life. Slime.
Slime.
Please do not bring your slime ass around me. I'm scared of you. I'm scared of slimes. I ain't gonna lie. I'm scared of snakes. You ain't heard, you ain't been in the jungle. Just whatever. They take your freedom. Yeah. I ain't scared. I ain't fucked up by no venom. Venom ain't gonna do shit to me. Oh man, I'm with freedom. Y'all niggas the baddest niggas in the world.
I got anti-venom.
Ain't
no
anti-freedom. Got this motherfucker, man. Ooh, I just wanna rock. He mad at me.
Damn, what's going on?